I suppose you're wondering just what the hell this is all about.
John Crowther,
a mentor of sorts,
raised me in the film business.
Had a very successful career. He wrote Charles Bronson pictures for Missing in Action.
Damn right.
When you see your name up there on a major motion picture, I mean, I would have made a much bigger deal about it. And I mean, he just never talked about it.
I'm terribly sorry that I didn't clarify all that sooner.
His mantra was, do you. Don't worry about the studios. Do you as an artist.
That's what you do. You respect the guy who brought you along.
Something else is bothering you.
And, you know, I guess this is my way to kind of make penance.